Hey guys, we are back this week with another James Turner challenge build for you guys. I did forget to put the must include items in this house. It's been a really long week and I've been really busy, and I somehow just completely glossed over them when I was doing the build. But the build turned out really cute and I actually really enjoyed it, so I hope you guys do too. So let me know what you think in the comments and I'll catch you guys later. Bye!